Management, First Journal of John Irenicus. No doubt these texts will prove to be an embarrassing legacy, but I must order my thoughts herein, lest they spill from my accursed mind. You do have an accursed mind. Spellhold is in my control. Once recovered from my torpor, I made short work of what defenses there were. Coordinator Wanev conveniently removed himself, suffering a peculiar reaction to a spell of mine. I forget what it was. Perhaps something I heard in the temples of Soldanesalar. Does it even matter now?
He doesn't remember what spell he even used.
Maybe it wasn't like a memory issue or was important to him. My condition grows worse, and what I remember of my home is fleeting. Right, we don't know where his home is. I see images of family whose names I cannot recall, and dream of emotions I no longer feel as vividly. On occasion, I sense nature as if she were my mother, as though never removed from her bosom, but such moments are few. I bear the hallmarks of sanity with the rage and power of a young elf to lament it. So maybe he is an elf from Tethyr, because he says it's the power of a young elf. Bodhi endured the curse, much better than I do now, but she was more focused and, more importantly, undead. She is now thoroughly seduced by her vampiric condition, despite its previous failure to counteract the death sentence she was under. A death sentence. She had embraced her mortality, excited by the urgency of it, but now she is confused. Imwin's soul has restored her, but her motives remain transparent, even simplistic. Imwin's soul has restored her. She revels in her carnal nature, even as the elf within despises the creature she has become. Okay, so she's an elf, because Imwin's human. So she's not like she got an elf soul from Imwin. No, they're both elves, then. They both got a death sentence, and then one turned into a vampire to try to escape the death sentence, but it didn't work. I would pity my sister if I were capable, but emotions come to me only in violent outbursts. Elysium has taken my ability to truly feel, and I am left with the threadbare heart of a human or some other short-lived vermin. I will not suffer this much longer. So if this is the person who put the curse on them, Elysium. And he has the heart of a human, not an elf. So short-lived, comparatively. Spellhole has met my needs quite well. They had made a practice of experimenting on inmates here for quite some time, though in a barbaric fashion. I refined their instruments and have finished preparing the necessary rituals. I am quite through with Imowen, though she can still serve as bait. I am certain Sapphire will make an appearance sooner or later. Bodhi has delivered more assassins than I had asked for. I disposed of some in advance, but this seems such a waste. I think she has done this on purpose, as she has taken to releasing the extras in the maze below and hunting at her leisure. I marvel at her hunger and how she seems so alive in her undeath. Perhaps it is the soul of Imowen. Soon I shall see for myself. Sapphire had best hurry. Huh. I mean, she was the one who got the first soul, so he was either certain he could get me. But either way, yeah, seems like a risk, you know? What if I died? And my soul went on to wherever it was going to go. And then only Bodhi would be cured of this. So I can put that in the scroll case. Okay. Third journal? Second journal. Victory! I am restored. Sapphire has given exactly what I needed, exactly as I demanded, and now I see where Bodhi has found such fire. I feel the essence of the gods within me. Damn Elysium's curse for the weak-minded spell that it was. Now I am free. Sapphire did not make proper use of the heritage given her. So that's why he's doing all this research, to try to find out what could free him from this curse.
I don't think it's a weak-minded spell. Maybe weak-minded, but strong in execution. Because, yeah, he had trouble getting rid of that spell. Or overcoming it, bypassing it, whatever. Now comes the time of retribution. I will not allow such crime to go unpunished. The audacity of Elysium claiming my punishment was just, and the hypocrisy of my people, quote-unquote, accepting such an act while decrying mine. I will not let this rest. I will take what I intended, and those that would stand before me will fall as they should. Today is a much better day. I will act at my leisure. The hypocrisy of my people accepting such an act. Okay, so if it is the elves, Elysium punished him, and the other elves accepted the act while decrying Irenicus' acts. Well, because you're evil. I don't like that. Oh, that's it. Okay. That's the second one. Third journal. The matron mother has been most helpful so far, although only because it is all in her own interest, I am sure. No matter, she has nothing but a means to an end. Once I achieve my goal, they can rot in the underground holes for the rest of eternity, for all I care. The portal is set up, I can go there as soon as I take care of a few loose ends here. The matron mother has been helpful. Huh. Saemon Havarian has already fled. Yeah, that's where the matron mother is. Saemon Havarian has already fled as expected. No doubt he felt no longer safe here now that he is no longer useful to me. My sister was disappointed. She looked forward to hunting the fool as soon as she was done with Sapphire. It's really interesting how much her bloodlust has grown. She expressed a desire to return to her old haunt in Athkatla now that Sapphire has been dealt with, and I agreed to let her go as soon as our business with the drow is done. Oh, so she's hanging out in the graveyard district in Athkatla? Mental note, let's go there. The further that cursed artifact is from my old home, the better for my plans, and there is nobody else I can trust with it. What cursed artifact? It would be a real problem if that fool Elhan were to get his hands on it. Who's that? I wish that I could have simply destroyed it, but things are never that easy with the artifacts of old. I wonder what that is. My negotiation... I mean, don't tell me, obviously. No spoilers, please. My negotiations with the Rakshasa went well, although they will likely prove to be no more reliable than the drow as soon as it is no longer in their interest. Come to think of it, it's funny that apart from Bodhi, my only really reliable ally turned out to be that I don't know how to say that word. He really only seems to care about getting food and treasure and will probably do whatever I ask as long as the rewards keep coming. Such a simple mind for such a great beast, but he has been very useful to me indeed. Huh. Okay, so there's Rakshasa that he negotiated with for something. There's a Nizadrami eat or whatever he only cares about food and treasure and a simple mind for a great beast. I don't know what that is. A dragon or something? Some huge beast, right? Enough of these meandering thoughts. Bodhi should be done down there by now, and the time to leave this place of madness behind is nigh. Soon I shall have what should have been mine a long time ago. So he's got my soul, but he wants something else. Something else that should have been his, quote unquote.
Gotcha. What, good to go?
There's no one in here. How's her find traps? Find traps is awesome. it's so good, she should not... We should have this off, and she should be finding traps. Another rogue stone and a... John's key. Oh, John Irenicus' key. This will allow access to the escape route in the basement of the asylum. We're not going that way. Unless we're coming back here and going that way. I don't know how it ends up. I just know if you go by boat, you end up in a different area, and then you end up in the area that the portal would go to. That's all I know. And then we've since found out that the portal goes to the Underdark. I don't know where the boat goes. It was eventually the Underdark, but for somewhere else. Oh. A horn? This is a small horn. Horns are typically made of bone or metal and can produce a large variety of sounds. Indeed. Oh, I'm glad we came back in here. I mean, you couldn't go to the Underdark without coming back in here. But you could go by boat with Seaman without getting any of this stuff. The journal and all this stuff we found. If Airy would do the honors. Horn of Silence. When this odd horn is blown, no sound issues forth, making most people discard it as being useless. However, if the proper command word is known, the horn is capable of silencing all within the area of effect, providing that they fail a saving throw versus breath weapon. This horn may be used 3 times a day. The most common use of the Horn of Silence is a weapon against mages. Oh, yeah. Fighters often employ the horn, silencing enemy mages and drastically improving their own chances of success against the frail magic users. Cool. Silence 3 times per day, save versus breath negates. It lasts for a turn. Usable by anyone except Wizard Slayer. Yeah, I'll keep that one. So you could use some, well, actually, these cure poison and disease. So I'll just keep it with that. Not cure poison and disease, but also hit points, right? Yeah, 10 hit points. So it's a cure light wounds with disease and poison gone. Otherwise, we have 9 of these now, because we have Yoshimo's. Got 3, then I got 3. Oh, she's got these also. Just trying to evenly distribute them. Yeah, I'll get them. Okay. One here and one here. As far as regular healing, we just have 3. 3. Damn. Okay, we'll give Airy 2 of those. I don't have any. I have more hit points than Airy, so maybe I could use a couple of these. I just don't want to not have any healing. to do, I suppose. Well, we're going to do this. I'm getting tired of this. Okay. Here you go.
This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
Let's go.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
So, we never get to see what's making that noise, and we never get to go down here. Hmm. Oh well. Oh! Lizard man. And we're stuck. You guys get like...
Bad kicking for goodness!
This is not the time.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Who's the other one stuck there? Not Vaconia Airy.
Right you are.
Dude.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as dead. Swords, not words.
Well, now they got unmessed up. Maybe they'll drop some potions of healing.
It's not right.
Well, they make crazy sounds. Potion of strength and a scroll of spell shield.
I feel the back of this.
Silver necklace and the scroll of pierce magic. Pierce magic, spell shield. I'm not giving up on him, Owen. I just I can't use her as a thief. I still have her. You know, we could either sell these scrolls or have her learn them and get experience from them. So let's get experience from them. We have enough money, I think. Spell shield level 5. Yay!
Ugh, this light. Still, it burns me.
Really? Hmm. You've been in the light a lot. Pierce magic, level 6. Fell. Done. Okay.
Where Minsk goes... Evil stands aside.
Stop getting stuck together.
Jump on my sword. Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back.
People are so frustrating. Stop getting stuck together.
Gotcha.
You notice, and it wasn't. It only started to happen. It happened out here on this island a lot. And I don't think it happened inside Spellhold at all. Now that we're outside of Spellhold, they're getting stuck again. Zero.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
So you got the boots of the cheetah! Yeah! That's what I wanted this whole time. I'm glad we were able to get that stuff off of Yoshima. At least that's something. And we can return his heart to a temple of Ilmater. Okay. We escaped that by getting through.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Transitioning helped us. So we really took care of everything before we left. We really don't have anything to do. I marked the store. Okay, let's see if we can get some potions of healing there, actually. I'm glad I marked that on the map, because it was not marked. It was like, everything else was marked. Like, we have this. Bulgur Monkey. Just don't... The store wasn't marked. Bad marketing. He needs to distribute some promotional materials.
Bat kicking for goodness! Establishment.
Oh, hill giant. That's only slight, though. No healing potions? Maybe we already bought them out. That's possible. Yeah, not much useful. Okay. I guess, well, let's sell some stuff.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that. I'll sell the bolts plus one. And these plus two. These are good. I'll hold on to these. Incomplete skeleton. You'd only buy these skulls and only for one gold. No, these are regular darts. Oh no. This is his side. Never mind. We have 608 arrow plus ones, so I'm going to sell the other arrow plus ones. Bolt of biting. Sell the bolt plus ones. Okay. Oh, we even have bullets in here. I didn't know we had bullets in there. So plus two, piercing, dispelling, hell yeah, biting. Oh, it's one, never mind. I'm gonna sell all the arrow plus one, actually. Still have plenty of arrows, believe me. Okay. You never know when you're going to need to pickpocket someone, right? For a quest or something, so I'll hold on to those. The rest he's not even going to buy. Now we're on to me. Let's see. I'm going to be selling crappy old scrolls. 3 breach. Armor. Chain lightning. That's it. All right. Keeping monster summoning 3 just in case. Two Ring of the Princes. I'll sell one. Ring of lock picks. Pick locks plus 25%. Well, we don't need that for her. Open locks already 95.
You jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Okay, potions. Potion of strength we don't need. Okay. And now... Boots of Jansen kind. I'll sell these leather armor plus 3. These two plate mails. One light crossbow plus 1. I think Jansen has his own one though. Halberd plus 2. Quarterstaff. Flail plus 2. Hold on to the helm. Fire resistance. Spear plus 3. I might hold on to that. I have two cleric staves. I'm going to sell one. Short sword plus 1, 2 of those, two-handed sword, full plate mail, hold on to that. Actually, this is probably Dorne's stuff here, this and this. Hold on to these swords just in case. Right, so there's only 5 of us. So if I take out Imowen, we could add Doran and Jan Jansen. Must be an interesting party. That's if I can figure out how to get Doran out of Spellhold, which is going to be a console command. I only use them in case of bugs or problems like this. I mean, obviously, Dorne's not supposed to be staying in Spellhold, but it was the only option we could do. Otherwise, we get teleported out of Spellhold. We would have never had the... kind of curious to see how it would have ended up, because we would never have had the battle, the ending battle with Jon Irenicus, but we'd be outside of Spellhold. See, I'm betting that you cannot continue with the game like that. Because you can't advance the next chapter, right? Unless you can get back in the place. And then do everything? From the top floor? I don't know. Interesting. I wonder how valuable this really is. Save versus polymorph plus 5. No one can use this staff. That's for like a cleric to use, I guess. Yeah, I'll sell it. That's a really good sword. I'll see if we can give that to somebody. Yeah, I'm gonna save this stuff just in case for new party members and stuff. See who could possibly make use of that.
Don't teach my hamster to suck. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Oh, wait, the thing's down here. This guy fell over again.
Stand back for justice!
There's semen. Just the semen as we left him. Alright, sleeping with merchant accommodations. The hell?
You came too late. Didn't I say you would come too late? You will learn to trust me.
The way she said that.
Don't be afraid. You are safe here. If you behave. I will show you what fills the void. What is now free.
Oh, is this another dream? I mean, she kind of sounds like Imowen, just harsher. I will show you what filled the void, what is now free. You are not Imowen. She said she has not had any dreams like this.
I lurk behind your soul in the very fiber of your being. I am the only thing left when mind and reason are stripped away.
I think this is the loudest I've ever heard her talk. Like, she's a lot louder. I lurk behind your soul. I'm the only thing left when mind and reason are stripped away. Is this the Slayer? The Slayer that appears.
I will show you what you can be, what you can do, if you simply let yourself become what you are. I can show you all of this because I am within. I am what fills the void. I am you.
Oh, the void that where my soul used to be? Oh.
Oh, I'll show you a fight. Oh, I'll show you a fight. Oh, I'll show you a fight.
Imowen.
Oh,
that was the other Imowen. Yeah, these women are dying with like old man cries.
You are to be given a gift. It is a valuable prize. One that you had better appreciate.
Seems even louder now.
You worry for your comrades, perhaps? Leave them, abandon them, and become what you must.
Never.
There is great power in your heritage. Use it, and you will become closer to who you are. What you could be. Feel what is in the void. Use the tools that you are given. Become part of something greater. I am in you, and I know what is best.
Oh boy.
Each time you use it, each time you accept it, you move a little closer to the evil within.
That doesn't sound good.
Perhaps you lose yourself in the end, but you will go to greater reward than you can know.
That's fine, but where are we? I want to loot that bookcase.
After all, what does an eternity of nothingness matter when you can destroy all that would oppose your development as easy as one?
Who's that supposed to be? That looked like Saravak, although we're so panned out and I can't pan it in. It sounded like him too. And is that John Irenicus? Well, that's Bodhi.
Four.
Five?
Five.
So then the beast kills itself? How does that make any sense? And it looked like it died. And then we rest. Sapphire can now fully change into the Slayer at will. That's it, huh? Slayer change? When you use this ability, you take on the form of the brutal essence of Baal, a violent, powerful creature made of teeth and claws. Using this ability reduces your reputation by 2 points, as even those who do not witness the event can sense the corruption caused by giving yourself over to instinct. Using it reduces by 2 points every time? Well, just 2 points and then stays like that. The Slayer form grants the following benefits. Strength and Dexterity set to 25. Effective AC set to -9. Magic Resistance at 40%. Saving Throws at 2. Attacks per round set to 4. 1d8 Crushing, 2 Cold. Thaco set to 0 and plus 100 hit points. Immunity to Imprisonment, Level Drain, Stun, and Missile Attacks. Pretty good. I'm sure we can't cast spells in that. I don't want to even do it. I don't want to lose 2 reputation points. We're only at average 12 because we donated a lot to the church. Well, we're well rested.
Fine.
We will talk to Seaman Havarian and go on a voyage to somewhere. Next episode. And thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.